Introducing first, from Dallas, Texas, Rivera Sky.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
And her partner from Wichita Falls, Texas, Gloria Wilson.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books. And that's really saying something.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
And from Pyongyang, North Korea, Yuri Lee.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary. She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Fulton, New York, Redhead.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
She manages to get control. Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm
arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Big back body drop.
The communication between these two is evident by that move.
Another thing coming.
Tag. She's got an answer for that. Oh, right to the body.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Hoisting them up into the
privacy of the Falcon Arrow. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Great counter. Spinning back elbow connects. Watcher set up in the corner.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
She might be in some trouble now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Roundhouse kick. That was nasty. She kicks out with force.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. She gets the tag. Put into the corner now.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Got him. Big back body drop.
Boom. Springboard misses the target. Shoulders up and boom check. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. She pops the shoulder up and won.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Going.
X-Plex. She's feeling the hurt here.
Kick out at just one.
Cha-ching! Step up, Enziguri.
He's
unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point. Never say die attitude on full display. That's lights out. You can count to 100. That's gotta be it. Two count, kicks out, just kicked out.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed. Able to reverse that one. Yes, snap suplex.
There's the backbreaker. And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
Simple but effective leg drop. This match is wearing her down.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
She's fighting back.
Sent into the corner.
Devastating kick.
Oh,
man. Shot right in the midsection. Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Tag is made. All the way up and all the way down.
Targeting the neck.
Textbook neck breaker.
Oh, she got out of there.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She wants it one more time.
Stop. Can she shut the door on this one?
Makes the cover.
Yes, they did it. New tag team champs.
Here are your winners. And the new WCCW Tag Team Champions.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT Tag Champ.